Jewel Shepherd was born on January 3, 1958, in Flatbush, Brooklyn, New York. Upon first arriving in California in the early 80s, she supported herself by working as a stripper at various Los Angeles clubs and subsequently got a job modeling for car shoots. Jewel began her acting career with minor parts in the enjoyably lowbrow pictures Raw Force, 1982, Zapped, 1982, The Junkman, 1982, and My Tutor, 1983. Shepherd gave a delightfully brash performance as the sassy and sarcastic Casey in the fantastic horror zombie comedy The Return of the Living Dead, 1985. She was likewise quite funny as Crystal Landers in both Hollywood Hot Tubs, 1984, and Hollywood Hot Tubs 2, Educating Crystal, 1990. Other memorable roles are wealthy playgirl Christina in the late-night cable TV softcore favorite Christina, 1984, aka Christina, Diane Stein, in The Amusing Party Camp, 1987, Ditzy Prostitute, Wanda, in Roots of Evil, 1992, and Prison Inmate, Amanda, in The Sleazy Babes Behind Bars Opus Caged Heat 2, Stripped of Freedom, 1994. More recently, Jewel popped up in a small part as a hooker in the terrific independent movie The Cooler, 2003. Outside of acting, Shepherd has had a career as a writer. Jewel has penned articles for such publications as Details, Premiere, and Cosmopolitan. She has also contributed special features to the Associated Press. Jewel Shepherd authored the B-Flick Queen Interview Chronicle, Invasion of the B-Girls, 19 exploitation film actresses from both the past and present alike are interviewed in this book, and the often hilarious tell-all autobiography, If I'm So Famous, How Come Nobody's Ever Heard of Me?